as we come to debate about the new bill on land, be mindful of what the interest of the people is. And as for me and the people of Lango, we have decided that the only valuable asset we have in Lango and in the whole of Uganda is land. Because nobody can give you more land than Uganda can offer. God has already given us a fixed acreage of land in Uganda. So we either look after it well for now and posterity, or we mess it up, we sell them out to the investors, and then we shall remain landless. And I think the opposition should not lose hope. Don't mind about the numbers. In fact, for me, I'm a person who believes in the Bible. The Bible says God can use any number. In fact, the smaller the number, the better for God.